Present Mike in My Hero Academia was originally supposed to be an old and bald man. The creator of the anime changed his character up after deciding that the old man would be too boring. They then based the Present Mike we know today on an actual radio DJ called Hisashi Yamada. Can you see the resemblance?